today, but Charlie will be working on moving the bits. So what I'm gonna do is I take a piece of food, drop it on the ground, say, Charlie, leave it.
Yes.
Very good. So this is more to simulate you're walking with your dog and you want to communicate, leave it on a leash walk. Okay. Take that again, drop it. Leave it. Yes, where'd it go? That's awesome. Let's see if we can walk by. Charlie, leave it.
Very good.
So what we're trying to do is communicate to her, like let's say you're walking by and she sees a leash, but she wants to go by. She wants to go for it, leave it. Do it.
Yes.
There we go. Basically trying to apply this concept of impulse control and leave it to on the move. So leave it.
Very good. Okay.
So whether it's a leaf, whether it's a lizard, whether it's a piece of food, leave it. We can walk by it and she will understand she gets paid if she leaves it alone. Leave it.
What a good girl.
Go ahead and take this out a little bit. Leave it. So tough for Golden. Leave it.
That was so good. That was so good, Charlie.
My good girl. Leave it.
Yes.
And then of course, I pick it up and give it to her. But the concept here is, can we use the leave a command on the move? And the answer is yes. We just have to make sure that we can be consistent about not only correcting her, but also communicating, and lastly, rewarding when she does the right thing.